Hello guys, this is Afsar. I'm willing to show you the 1% forest club strategy. Here you see a shares video running, and this is the final part of the shares video. As you know, the shares starting from the part 1, where I show you how to flip a small account from $50 to 100, and then in the second video I showed you that how to flip 100 to 200, and in the third video I show you how to make it 300 to 400, and now in the final part I will show you how to make it 400 to 500. So as you can see here, a risky session playing on. So it is very risky, as you can know from here, because here I have taken a buy entry when I were in this session. I taken a buy entry because the price is touching to the 7.98 level, and the 200 moving average showing that it crossing here the 200 moving average show that it crossed the area. So I have taken buy from that level, but price going down as that level. So I draw a line that here the price get rejected. So I draw a line from here, and I saw that the price get rejected from this line. Then it's going up and couldn't break my entry level, then it again going down, and right now it is really struggling on this level. So it will be a tough trend, but we're taking entries to the anti trend. So as you know, anti trend is always risky, so you have to take it by your own risk management. So you don't need to be greedy, then you will lose all. Right now I'm in very risk session, but I hope the price will reject it very soon from this level, and it will be heating up until it's going to 89.1. So let's see what's happening. So here you see price is going upward after crossing this, after touching this green line, and now price is here, touching here, and it is going up. Here you see the 200 exponential is crossing this line from the downward, so the price is going up, and anybody can expect that price is going heading to the 50 level. This is the take profit zone, but if you are in advanced mode, you can wait until it's going to 70, or you can wait until it's going to 89.8. Price is yet to reach at the entry point, and it just crossed the 50 level, and here we also can hope the price will go there. Just wait and see. after a long retracement, price is now heading upwards. Guys, as you see in the price action here, you see the price is still moving down and down and moving up, and it is ranging in an area, so still I'm struggling to reach my entry point because the candlesticks not yet touching my entry point. Here in above you see the 500 EMA, and the price here ranging, and here you see we are in $180 in loss. So I'm still waiting to see the price will be going up. So as you also see, the price is going to be touch here in 7.98, so it is a chance to going up after some time. And if you see the previous session, I have taken buy entry from this point. The arrow indicates the point where we have a learning that when you take an entry, just seeing the orange line just touching the green line, then it won't be a valid indications, because you need to see the touching point is stable. So you have to wait for the next two or three candle. If you see the touching point is unstable, as you can see here, the touching point detach after some candle creation, so you shouldn't take the entry. But I already taken the entry, so I have to struggling all the way. So as you can see, after 3 hours of taking entries, still I am in loss position, but the price is ranging. And the good thing is to say that the price is now hitting to the green, and it will going again to the 89.10. so from this level, price will moving upward again, and then we can minimize our risk, or we can take profit from this height. So let's see what's happening. From this level, I'm taking buy. Hello viewers, so as you can see right now, this is $216 USD, that I have already flipped my account to the 500, and it is $121 more than my expectation. So here is the recap what happened the last 2 hours. So if you watch here, the entry was taken at 15:20. So where's the place? Here. Here in the arrow, here we taken buy from this point, and then market heading down, then going up, but not in a significant. It was ranging from this area to this area. Then it's going a bit little down from our last entry point. Then the market again ranging. As you can see, I have taken two entries from the two different significant area. So the market is between that area and ranging, as you can see. And then after a while, market going up from this area. Here you see, market is going up because here was the confirmation, because this was the touching point of orange line with green light, and then the 200 line cross the existing orange and black line. So it indicates that the price will be going up and up. So after that, the prices had been touching the red line here, so the price going here, and then price again, though they are touching, but there was no crossover from the blue line. At this point, there was no crossover from the blue line, so this touching point is not as strong enough to hold the price good downing. So after a while, price is riding uptrend because of this point. As you can see here, the green orange line touching the green line, and the 200 cross over here. So it was a strength. It was a strength of uptrend, and that's why the price is going up from that point. As you can see, price is heading towards the 200 average, and then price is going up and up. Then again, price went down a bit little, as you can see here. That is a 200 crossover, so price need to going down from this point, and price going a bit little down, but it was in uptrend mode. And now it had crossed that 500 moving average. Then you see now that the price is touching the this is the 200 line, this is the 500 exponential line, whatever. From my entry point, I wanted to show you how to flip the account from $400 to 500, and in the earlier scenario, as you can see, when we taking the buy entry, the price hitting much more down from this entry area, and then price is going down. And when we get this confirmation, we taken buy again from here, and that time prices again fluctuating this area, and then after some times it getting to the first entry point where we taken buy first time. But in that point we still wasn't profit, but not my whole entry wasn't profit. So I still then waiting, and then price is going there, and after some times price is ranging, and then it crossing from this area. So
So the price is now here, and as you can see, it is the most powerful area, the 500 exponential, and price making rejection here, and now it is going upward. So as you can see, we already flipped the account. So right now I'm going to close all of my entries from this level, or I can carry, but the target was to take in 500. So right now I'm quitting from the trade. So it's already going to 662. So I have taken the challenge, and this is the 500 USD challenge where I flipped my account from $50. That is very very small account, and this is the 663 from $50 only. That's all from my moving average strategy. That is the 1% strategy. Here I have blended three indicators, three windows. So I'm giving you a whole scenario. What have you learned from this series video? In my part one, that is the first video, here you see how to flip the account from $50 to $100, and the second video you see that how to flip the account from 100 to 200. In the third video you see how to make 300 to 400, and in the final video, that is the part 4 video, you see that I have flipped my account from 400 to 500, and it's almost $663. So sometimes you have to take patience. Sometimes you have to wait until the actual figure come out, and that is the part of your strategy. And because you have to catch the market pattern, you have to know the important pattern, the skeleton of the market, and it will lead you to be success in forex. So here is the recap. I have taken three window indicator window. That is the stochastic, that is the Boolean, and that is the RSI window. In a stochastic, you have seen when price crossover red and green line, and when the red and green crossover from the 20 line, they tends to going up, and again when the crossover from 80 line, the price going down, and this continuously happening. So it is a good indication of any swing. Is the indication of the price swing. And then you have seen the volume indicators. The big volume bar indicates the aggressive nature of the market. It is another helpful thing, and to scalping in any trading session, you are most important to use these indicators, because without volatility, high volatility, you cannot stand in the forex market. And during the scalping session, you better having a good volatile market. That's why the big bar of volume indicators always help you to identify the volatility, and that will definitely help you to get a good movement, good pips from the market. And finally, the third window, as you can see here, the third window, that is the black and orange line and the green and red line. Here, green and red line playing the overbought and oversold area. When the price, orange and black line, when in down, when price going down, then the orange line first touch the green line. So when orange touching the green line, and in the meantime, the blue line also cross over the orange, then it indicates a good uptrend, and you can take profit from the 50 level of the RSI. So it is a good strategy, very powerful, and you can also hold the trade by your own mechanism, and you can wait until the price, the orange, going to touch the 89.10, and that is a good strategy to run. As you can see here, price is crossing 200 and touching here and crossing here, and when you're waiting, somebody take profit from 50 line, somebody take profit from 70 line, and somebody can also taking profit from 89.10 line, and that is the ultimate line. And then when it touching the 89.10, then the price is going to down here. You see, price is going down and down and down. So that is the main strategy, but you also have to know the moving average, the power of exponential moving average. What is the power? As you can see here, the red is the 500 exponential moving average. Here the blue line is 200 and green is the 50. This is the 20 and this is the 9 moving average. So all of the moving average works like a gear. As your car have some gear, so you can change the you can change the velocity of the car. In the same way, here you have the some support and resistance area, that is change the path of the price movement and the strength of price movement. So when a price is between the orange and violet color, that is the first support or resistance area. When price is 10 behind the first resistance area, that is the good strength of the trend. And when it breaks, it can go to the second resistance area, that is the violet and the green line. So when price enter to the second resistance area, that is another powerful line, that is the second powerful area. And when price going to break the green, then it turns to come towards the green and blue line, and that is the third and the most powerful area, resistance or support area. So when price going to this level, it tends to get rejected. So that has happened here. So as you know, the power, the price have always follow this always respect this area. So the first resistance area between the 9 and 20, second resistance area is the 20 and 50, and the third resistance or support area is the 50 and 200. You should keep in mind the three areas during taking any entries. And the most important thing is to riding any kind of trend, any kind of forex market, you have to ride it in trend, then you will be in the successful trader. So find out the trend is very easy on when prices below the 200 line, this is a, that is a downtrend. When price going above the 200 line, that will be an uptrend. So that was the common rules. So watch my video again and again, and just track my words and match the scenario and the words, and in this MT4 platform you will learn a lot of things that will help you definitely having a stress-free trading that will help you to earn money from the forex market. So try to follow the rules, try to follow the words in this, in that full video tutorial, and have a lot of demo. And without demo practicing, you are not able to do any good things in the real market, because all we need to do a lot of demo to be success in forex. And here in my all of my videos that are for the learning that given here for the learning prospect. So there are not legal advising of your financial activities, that is not giving you the adjust market movement, or my videos is not a fixed thing that will make you succeed. Your success is in your hand. My videos, I just show you the path, how can you start, how can you treat the market. That is all, because all is in your brain, all is in your hand. So you shouldn't rely on my videos, you shouldn't rely on my strategies. You're just taking knowledge from my strategy and develop your own. You need to develop your own strategy, you need to develop your own sentiment, you need to develop your own style of trading forex, so you can just get better experiment or experience from my YouTube channel. So here I have shared you the most precious strategy, that is the 1% traders using every day, and they got a lot of pips. They are in succeed mode, and you all are asking, to follow this strategy on your own, on your own trading style to be success in forex. So let's try all of my the whole secret, and let me know in comment box how you milking the market. That's all, guys. I'm waiting for your response. You should practice demo and comment on the videos how you are doing, and let me show you progress, because I'm wanting to see subscribers, the followers of my channel are in success. Because forex market, the other learning materials or YouTube videos are totally bullshit. I have seen a lot of videos that is pure nonsense, but what I have shared in my series video, all the video you should carefully, you should continuously watch that video one by one, and it will definitely help you to figure out the market. It will help you to take entry and exit. It will help you when to exit, when to enter the market. It will help you to manage your risk. And finally, we will be success in forex market. So guys, that's all. Hope you will practice a lot in demo and let me know your progress in the comment. So share and subscribe my videos, and just wait for the next video where I will show you some more things. I will show you some precious things to hold on in forex market. And till then, wishing you good health. Ta-da.